All right, it's a cold one, Perella. Hey, as you hit the roadways this morning, make sure that heat is working in your car as you hit I-85. Things are not looking half bad, especially considering we had that traffic shift overnight in Cherokee County. So that's in between 90 and 98. Things are moving pretty smoothly. I've got a camera fixed right there. All that traffic's been moved over to the southbound side so they can start paving on that northbound side. It's all a part of that widening project.